क्लीनिंग ऑफ स्टेथोस्कोप इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल हेल्थ केयर वर्कर्स. फॉर क्लीनिंग ऑफ स्टेथोस्कोप यू नीड टू हैव 70% आइसोप्रोपिल अल्कोहल, ईयरबड्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स द स्टेथोस्कोप. व्हेन यू आर क्लीनिंग योर स्टेथोस्कोप, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द स्वाब सोक्ड इन 70% आइसोप्रोपिल अल्कोहल you apply over the tubings, and this tubing is cleaned from above downwards. After this you discard this alcohol swab. Now you clean the ear piece. For cleaning ear pieces you need to remove ear piece, and with the help of earbuds soaked in alcohol you clean from inside, and this is clean from both the sides. In this way, from the other end of the bud you clean the ear piece of other side. After you have done or cleaned the ear piece separately, now you need to clean the inner side of stethoscope where earbud is applied. Then this is the diaphragm and bell. You remove ring of bell. Usually it is made up of silicone rubber, and you remove the diaphragm also. Then you clean both the surfaces with the help of 70% isopropyl alcohol, and while cleaning you clean it circumferentially, starting from inner side and going to outer side. After you have cleaned the diaphragm side, you discard the swab and clean the bell side in the same manner, that is starting from central side going to periphery. Then you clean the middle portion. After you have done it, you take care of diaphragm. It is also cleaned in the same way, in the circumferential manner, outer and inner side. As well as the ring of bell is cleaned in similar manner. You keep it to be dried in the air, and after it has been dried you reapply the earpiece. And reapply the diaphragm, and then you reapply the ring of bell. That is how you clean stethoscope. It is important to note that the stethoscope should be cleaned at least twice a day during COVID season.